Hello and welcome. In this video, I am going to show you how you can easily convert ozip file to zip file. If you are trying to upgrade your firmware on Oppo devices or Realme devices, when you will download your firmware file, the extension will be .ozip. So you will have to convert it to zip file. Let me show you. Here I have downloaded firmware for Oppo F5 and the extension is .ozip. So I cannot open this file or I can't extract files from this, but there is a way to easily extract all these files, and first you will have to convert it to zip file. So here you can see, once I have converted it to zip file, I can view all the other files. So let's see how you can do this. The process is real simple and easy. First of all, you will have to install Python on your system. And I just found this code online. I am not the owner, and I didn't write this code. So I just thought I would share this code with all you others. So I have uploaded this to GitHub. So you can download it from GitHub. So this is the exact address. I will also share this link in video description. So let's see how you can do this. First of all, I use these commands to install Python. So let's copy this command, the first command, and you need to open terminal. So you can press Ctrl plus Alt plus T to open your terminal, or you can also go to start menu and start terminal. Now paste this command, hit enter, type your password, and Python will be installed. Here you can see I have already installed this one, so I can see this message. Next we have this option, copy, Ctrl Shift V, and hit enter, and you can see this message. And finally we have this option. So remember, I am using Python 3, so that's why I need to use PIP3. Earlier I found this line somewhere online and I was trying to use without 3. So let me show you what I mean. If I paste this command and I just use pip install Python crypto, so you might see this error. So you will have to use this command pip3. And now it will work. And it worked for me and everything was fine. Now you just need to download this code, download this as zip file. And let me show you. Here you can see I have this zip file. So I have also this .ozip file, and now I have extracted this file. So simply let me show you from scratch if you might find some difficulties. So let's download this as zip file. Okay, and now if I go to my home, I have all these files, so I'm going to delete this and let's empty the trash. Okay, so now if I go to downloads, you can see I have this one. So go to home page and I can extract all these files. Now we have this ozip to zip master and we have all these three files here. Now you also need to put your ozip file here in this directory. So let me show you. I have this file here. This is the ozip, so let's copy this in this directory and now you can see all our files are in this directory. I'm inside in this directory, so right click anywhere and choose open terminal here. Now I'm here. So now I just need to use a single command, so you can use this command, press Ctrl plus Shift plus V to paste this command and hit enter. So you can see this error, permission denied. Earlier the same code worked for me, but here you can see when I use this command it worked for me and I was able to extract files. Now it is giving me an error. I'm not sure why this is giving me an error. Let's try to use sudo command. Command not found, sudo, it is giving me an error. Something is wrong with the. So now I have created another directory. So let's try to use command here. I have already extracted a zip file, so let's try another one. Open terminal here. Then we have hysteric.ozip. And now you can see it is working. Now it is decrypting. And here you can see new file. It is creating. It will take some time, depends on the size of your file. You can see the progress here. And now you can see. Let's open our terminal and you can see this message done. So now we can open this zip file and we can extract our files. And this is the link to GitHub page. Thank you very much for watching this video.